together since I was 18, she was 16.
We're still together. Still together. And man, it was time to stop and work on making. Together. We waited until I was 28 and she was 26 to get married. We both made sure we had our careers together. Never lived together, just dated, fought, argued, bickered, dated. When I was 31, she was 28, 29, then we had a child. We have one child. My wife does have great health, so we have one. And now she's 17 years old. And I guess, you know, that doesn't make sense. I was 34, she was 32. She's 17 years old. She's an honor student. She's a great point guard. She may or may not play at the next level. We don't even care. She's an artist, photographer, musician, all these things. We've been able to wait. We waited. So we have the money and the resources to help her do whatever she wants to try. We didn't do that when we were 18 and 16, but we did not have the resources. And she's good looking too, stay away from her. There's another pitfall. The new pitfall for you is social media. You know that we were one of the first schools that shared and we put together a social media policy for our student athletes. And if you mess up there, we had a guy miss a provincial championship game because he talked about a rival school and put guns across the thing. He never said he was going to kill anybody, but he put guns across the thing and his skull across the wall. Championship final, sit down, son. That was the end of his year. Okay? Yes. Yeah, God.